Times by Journal. It is traveling at Hong Kong. Now I am at Sim Sha Sui Road, and I'll show you what kind of fashion, street fashion, is running down over here. So if we talk about the upcoming winter season's attires, we can take inspiration from the street fashion here at Hong Kong. Hong Kong is a very lively city, and you know, it's fun watching people with their very lively attires. The fashion around here, what I observe and what I see is the colors are they are like saturated brights. They're not, the neons and the pastels are gone. The basic colors, they are back. Darker hues are more to see. Grays and blacks and blues and purples and velvets, furs, woolen, they are all running in the fashion. It's lovely out here. So that's Canton Road 2017 season greetings. You know, this is a place from which just looking at the place you can take inspiration, you know. The colors, the aura, the decorations out here, amazing. And that's a Prada showroom. You can see the latest collection of Prada winter collection. That's really cool. See the colors. Hey, H&M out there. Prada has a huge store. Yeah, I've been walking. The store is not getting over. Ooh, Miu Miu. Look at the people and their clothing. That's Gucci. Gucci has a lovely VM this time. That's the showroom. Sun Arcade. Bulgari. Bulgari. These items, these chunks, they are worth checking out. So I showed you what kind of street fashion is running down here in Hong Kong, and so let me just go and, you know, have some more inspirations. So it's me signing off. Bye bye.